Good morning and welcome to today's episode of The Daily Light. I was thinking about our nature as humans and how we could be so stingy sometimes. I mean, how many of us keep squeezing and squeezing from that tube of toothpaste, getting out all the last little bits? Or how far do we go in our cars almost on E until we go refill that tank? It's like we want to like milk everything for all it's got because somehow we think we are not going to get any more. Even in the collection baskets at church on Sundays, we know we're supposed to give 10%, but somehow we think we need that money more than others do, more than we're supposed to give it. Let's change that mindset. This morning, I was reading from the Gospel of Luke, and in chapter 6, verse 38, Jesus says, "Give, and it will be given to you, and you will receive in your sack good measure, pressed down, full, and running over. For the measure you give is the measure you will receive back." Think about that. There we are, trying to squeeze the last little bit of our toothpaste out. And Jesus is like, "No, I want to give you so that you pack it in and it's still overflowing." That's how God wants to give to us. That's the expectancy that we need to have as children of God in everything. So if this isn't your mindset, if this is not what you're expecting, something's wrong. We have to check ourselves. We have to challenge ourselves and ask ourselves, who are we really depending on? Are we depending on ourselves, or are we depending on the Almighty, the provider? Because God always provides in good measure, pressed down, and flowing over. Have a blessed day.